We are excited to introduce you to the Winnipeg Transit Plus On-Request app. This app will improve the trip booking experience while also making our service more accessible. Instead of waiting to speak to a customer service representative, Transit Plus customers can now book their rides when it's most convenient for them. To get started, download the Winnipeg Transit Plus On-Request app, which is available for free on the Apple App or Google Play stores. Once downloaded, open the app and create your account by clicking Register. You will be asked to enter your phone number and will receive a text message with a verification code. Enter the 5-digit code you receive in the app and tap Confirm to complete your registration. The app will ask permission to send you notifications and access your location. Please allow both to help us keep you updated on your trips. As a Transit Plus customer, the app will use the phone number you entered earlier to find and link your account. Remember, phone numbers cannot be shared between customers. Each account can only be linked to one phone number. You're all set. Now you can easily book rides through the Winnipeg Transit Plus On-Request app. To schedule your first ride, tap Select Your Pickup. With location sharing enabled, the Where From field will populate automatically. To change your pickup location for this trip, tap Current Location and enter your pickup address. Next, select your drop-off location by entering a point of interest or address in the Where To field. Tap the Confirm Location button to finalize both pickup and drop-off points. You can now select your ride time. Choose from Leave At or Arrive By, then enter the date and time. Once completed, tap Confirm Booking Time. You will now see a map with your pickup and drop-off locations and your assigned pickup window. You can customize your trip by selecting the number of riders, accessibility requirements, and how you would like to pay for the ride. Once you've added those details, tap the Select Transit Plus button. You will receive your pickup and drop-off window for your trip, as well as any important pickup instructions. Please review the details listed, and if they're correct, click Schedule Ride. Welcome aboard! Your first trip with the Winnipeg Transit Plus On-Request app has been booked. You will receive a notification confirming your trip details. If you would like to request another trip, including a return, tap on Book Another Trip. To view your upcoming trips, tap the calendar in the top right corner of the home screen. Thank you for choosing the Winnipeg Transit Plus On-Request app. We are excited to build a more inclusive transit experience for all.